guys, I'm going to be showing you how to make a handbag or a purse or something. Or, you know, you can use it whatever you want to. So first, you're going to need a paper. You're going to need a hot glue gun, coloring supplies, scissors, and a bag. First, you're going to take your bag, and you're going to take your scissors, cut this part off. See where the green is? Just going to cut that off. So, it takes a while because bags are thick, so. Alright, and once you got it, you're just going to open it like that and put it aside. Next, you have a, you're going to take this and measure it on your paper. So, like, if I were to do that, and then however much left, I would cut that. I'm going to go ahead and cut that right there. So that's good right there. So I've now turned it like that. Okay. Then, if you have a spot to put your hot glue gun in a plug or something else, you need a napkin. You need a napkin for this, so. Your hot glue gun, because it's normal. It's everywhere. So. Okay. So now. And you don't need this extra bag, by the way. You can do that. Now we're going to just put my hot glue gun right there, and now you're going to fold it like this, so that it's facing like that. If there's extra, like you see that, you're just going to cut that off. So there's extra right there, and you can do any colored sheet of paper you want. I should mention that first place. Okay, and now, if your hot glue gun is ready, I think mine is ready. I'm just gonna glue. Yeah, okay. I am gonna. So you see these blue and purple things? They're just gonna go around like that. There's a lot of yelling in my face. So, back to normal. This is so hard. Like, why did I put too much? Oh, maybe I did. It's fine. Oh, I need somebody to hold this. Shoot. I got it. Is it ready? And hot glue guns dry really fast. So. That just fell. Okay. Okay, the hot glue gun just stuck to my hands. So that's great. And the hot glue gun just fell. Yep, got stuck to my finger there. Oh my gosh, this glue sticking on my hands is not giving any help. It's so hot and it dries really quickly. have any extras to cut out, then just cut it off if it's too long. And now I'm gonna have to glue the sides. I already started gluing one side. Okay. Now I have to glue this again. Oh, I know I needed the hot glue gun again. Okay, now I'm just going to... Oh, that's what I needed. Oh, I really thought it was... Wait, is this out? Seriously? Oh, geez. It's fine. I'll get another stick. I'll be right back. Here are so many bags of these glues. Okay, now I'm gonna change. Okay, this cord is not long enough. Okay, how do I take this one out? Oh, I don't even know how to handle hot glue guns. Okay, this is just okay. You are so annoying. Hot glue gun. Oh, look how much left there was. It's so tiny. Let's go. Ah! Now it just stuck in my ear. I shouldn't have this one. Oh no, I just glued it on the table. Sorry if my hair is down. Okay, sorry about that. Now, let's get back on it. I'm just gonna glue the insides of these. Bounce on it. I accidentally... My hot glue gun fell. Great. The cord is not... Ah! The cord is not long enough. My other one was way better. Jeez, that I made last time. Do you guys prefer me? Once I made a snowflake. Okay, and then you take your color ink supply zips, and you get to decorate however you want. And then look, it opens. And make sure you don't glue it on the paper, because that would be bad. Yeah, so, well, make sure to subscribe. Make sure to subscribe. Bye, guys.